Hey Manuel, how did you do that?
All right, so you take your thumb, pull it in between the E and the A string, put it down, add index finger and middle finger to it.